North India is choking. All of this is because of the severe air pollution. Farm fires in Punjab are at the highest in the last 3 years, but no action is being taken. One would expect after so many years of conversation, something would have come. But no, UP, meanwhile, has the highest number of top polluted cities. Delhi is back, meanwhile, in the severe air quality zone as well. And pollution levels rose sharply as the winds died down. Let's in fact take a quick review of how it's looking like at this moment. Meher Pandey joining us, also bringing to us the latest on what exactly is the government doing about this. Meher, Delhi is in the severe category again, and we have had some sort of advisory coming in from the government. But what about the grab measures which have been promised and should have already kicked in?
Yes, so today actually marks the 9th continuous day of severe air quality in Delhi. This is the longest spell of smog since 2018, some experts say. And remember, severe pollution means that it impacts people who actually don't have a history of illness. Not only does it make illness worse for people who already have lung problems, heart problems, but it also affects people who are not ill, who are actually healthy. Now, prolonged exposure to this can have very severe consequences. Some doctors say that breathing in Delhi's air today is equal to smoking 20 to 30 cigarettes. And of course, as you said, there was some advisories passed today, but many people, environmentalists, activists are not happy with these, say they are not enough, because the advisories actually reiterate already existing actions. They say that the sprinkling of water on roads to settle dust needs to be done with more rigor. Officials have been asked to consistently monitor all the actions being taken and submit more reports. They've also said that the air pollution needs to be monitored very well. We are here with the civil defense people who actually in Delhi, you may remember, there is a campaign going on to switch off engines when the red light is on at an intersection. Of course, the people working to do this one action that has, of course, been criticized for not being enough are also exposing themselves to multiple hours of very severe, very hazardous air quality. Sir, aapka naam?
Swaran Singh.
Swaran Singh. So, sir, aapke yahan shift, aap in charge hain yahan ki, kitne ghanton ki shift hoti hai yahan?
ये एक्चुअली 6 घंटे की शिफ्ट होती है और हमारे पास इस टाइम 10 वॉलंटियर जो रहते हैं और जो कि पूरी ड्यूटी देते हैं, जो ट्रैफिक यहाँ पर चलता है उनको अवेयर करते हैं कि भाई जब तक रेड लाइट ऑन है तब तक आप अपनी इस गाड़ी को ऑफ कर दीजिए, जिससे कि पोल्यूशन कम करने में मदद मिले।
तो आपको सर यहाँ काम करते हुए एक्सपोजर हुआ है बहुत सारी एयर पोल्यूशन को, खुद को मतलब आँख में जलन या खांसी या कुछ और
नहीं? नो डाउट, देखिए हम लोगों को ट्रैफिक को जो अवेयर भी कर रहे हैं, इससे नो डाउट फ़र्क तो पड़ा है और नो डाउट पोल्यूशन भी है, लेकिन हम रैंडमली अपने जो वॉलंटियर्स हैं उनको बीच में ब्रेक देते रहते हैं, उनको हाई क्वालिटी के अच्छी क्वालिटी के मास्क भी उनको प्रोवाइड करते हैं, जिससे कि उनको ज़्यादा इफेक्ट ना हो और आँखों में जलन वगैरह ना हो।
Of course, we have been reporting on this throughout the day, and being here just an hour can lead to very itchy eyes and a very itchy throat. So we can't even imagine the people who work here for hours on end, some on 12-hour shifts. As we know, the traffic cops are exposing themselves to very hazardous air quality. Citizens are paying the highest price of this.
That's true. Severe air pollution, in fact, can cause lung cancer. It can cause cataract, diabetes, stroke, neonatal disorders, lower respiratory infections, chronic obstruction pulmonary diseases, heart diseases as well. And this is data that has come in from credible sources. And did you know that if you are simply breathing in the national capital, you are already a smoker? It includes kids as well. Pollution in Ghaziabad is equivalent to smoking 29.6 cigarettes a day. In Noida, it is equivalent to 22.7 cigarettes a day. In Delhi, it's 19.2, and in Gurugram, it's 17.5 cigarettes in just one day.